So in this part, we'll be doing just like a basic box step.
Okay.
Like space bar.
We're working at space bar. Space bar. We're working at space bar.
Yeah. It's really hard though.
No, you were doing it right actually. I was the one doing it wrong.
That's what I was talking about. It's hard for you.
Yes,
it is very hard for me.
Hey, I need to talk to you guys.
Oh, please tell me that you talked to Tom Selleck's people and he wants to be in space bar.
No. I did talk to Sinbad, though.
What? Sinbad from Jingle All the Way?
Sinbad from Disney's First Kid?
Yeah, Sinbad.
Sinbad is going to be in space bar? Oh, man, I am going to faint. Tal, give me some kind of fainting mat.
No, wait. Sinbad's not going to be in space bar. He's going to be doing stand-up here next weekend.
Oh.
Are we shooting next weekend?
We're supposed to be, but this is a really big booking. It'd be really good for the bar, so I need to take it.
Oh, so you're rescheduling. You just came over to tell us that you're rescheduling. Oh, that is a big blow, but I think that I will find it in my heart to forgive you for this.
I'm not rescheduling, actually. It's a little more complicated than that. I already gave the equipment rental company a deposit from the sponsorship money that we raised, and they're not gonna refund it. They're not even gonna let me switch the dates.
What are you telling me, Gary?
Well, Pat.
Wait, before you go ahead, let me just say, I think we both know that space bar is a huge dream of mine. And I think if I don't get a chance to make it, I will literally die. You go.
Okay, you're making this more dramatic than it needs to be. I'm canceling the shoot. I'm sorry. I know you're disappointed.
Disappointed. Tell, where are we at with that fainting mat?
I never left.
That sucks, because I'm going down.
He's going to be pretty hurt when he gets up, eh?
I'm sorry.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you're crap.
I'm sorry.
Pat!
What?
I was gonna say, you're all covered in footprints.
Space!